In Meghalaya, NPP's Agatha Sangma won the Tura seat by a margin of over 64,000 votes, defeating veteran Congress leader and former Chief Minister Mukul Sangma. While a tough contest was expected in Tura, in the end it turned out to be an easy victory for the late Purno A Sangma's daughter. Earlier, winning candidate from Tura, Agatha Sangma spoke exclusively to Northeast Live on her victory. We'll listen in.
Miss Agatha Sangma, Agatha, first of all, hearty congratulations on your victory.
Thank you so much, Wasbir.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah, Agatha, was it on expected lines? Because you faced a very tough opponent and still you managed to make a spectacular victory, a very, very comfortable margin.
Yes, we were extremely confident that we will have a very positive result. Obviously, the opposition was giving a similar sort of feedback from their camp. But on our side, we were extremely confident, and this is as per expected. Our results are extremely, positive, and we believe that it is really to do with the faith that people have in the political party NPP.